For the first half of my performing career, I was a performer who didn't want to stand out because it was dangerous and it was bad manners. And but, you know, performers. Let's hear a little bit about Alfred Hitchcock.
Thank you.